الوحدة الرابعة. استمعوا وأنصتوا. Listen and keep quiet. يا أولاد، ماذا أنتم تعلمون؟ Children, what are you doing there? نحن نلعب. We are playing. أخوكم فيصل يقرأ القرآن. استمعوا له وأنصتوا. أخوكم فيصل. Your brother Faisal is reading Quran. Please keep quiet and listen him. نعم نعم. Yes yes. آيات الله. The signs of God. أي سورة أنت تقرأ؟ Which surah are you reading? أنا أقرأ سورة العاشية. I'm reading سورة العاشية. ممكن تقرأ جهرا؟ Can you read loudly? نعم. Yes.
السلام عليكم. Welcome back to Arabic class. Today we will start new chapter, fourth chapter. Chapter name is, you know, Istami'u wa ansitu. Istami'u wa ansitu. Okay? Listen and keep quiet. Listen and keep quiet. Okay. Page number 49. Subhana man khalaq. The creator is glorious. Subhana man khalaq. The creator is glorious. Okay. Look at the text. إلى الإبل. الإبل حيوان عجيب تعيش في الصحراء تسمى سفينة الصحراء تعيش أياما وأصابع بدون ماء سبحان من خلقها. Okay. إلى الإبل. إبل means camel. انظر إلى الإبل. Look at the camel. You know camel? Yes. الإبل حيوان عجيب. Camel is a wonderful animal. Camel is a wonderful animal. انظر إلى الإبل. Look at the camel. Unlu means look. Look at the camel. Ibil means camel. Al ibil. Camel is hayawan. Hayawan means animal. Hayawan ajib. Ajib means wonderful. Camel is a wonderful animal. Ta'ishu fi sa'ra. She is living where? Sahra. Sahra means desert. She is living in the desert. Ta'ish means living. Ta'ish fi sahra. She is living in the desert. Okay? Tusamma. It calls. Tusamma. It's called. Safinat sahra. Safinat means ship. Safinat al-Sahra means the ship of the desert. Safinat means ship. Sahra means desert. Safinat al-Sahra means the ship of the desert. Tusamma Safinat al-Sahra. It's called the ship of the desert. تعيش. It's living. أيام. يوم means day. Ayyam means days. Wa asabi' usbu'un means week. Asabi' means week. It leaves days for days and weeks. Ta'ish means living. Ayyam means yawmun, day. Ayyam, days. Asabi' usbu'un week. Asabi' week. It lives for days and weeks. How? Biduni ma'in, without water. Ma means water. Biduni ma'in, without water. Ta'ishu ayyamin wa aswabi'a biduni ma'in. It lives for days and weeks. Biduni ma'in, without water. Clear it? Okay. Look at the board. Ibn Kyan. Hayvan, animal. Ajeeb, wonderful. Ta'ish, living. Sahra, desert. Safina, ship. Yawmun, day. Yawmun jam'u al-ayyam. Yawmun day, plural form, ayyam, days. Usbu, week. Plural form asabi, weeks. Bidun means without. Ma means water. Okay? Thank you.